planning for, but looks really good. They have a live music and actually a lot of people here compared to most of the other places that are actually closed. So I already asked for a conch frites or something like that. It is like a sort of a mollusk that they frit in balls, and they told me today that I had to try them. So we do gonna have to try that. I'm gonna show you now what's this looking like. So we'll see. I order conch fried burritos. Yeah, this one.
From Peru.
I ordered one of those.
Sure.
And I want a sans light and a house burger.
Okay. And a house burger.
Yeah.
That's good?
Yeah. Cool, huh? So we're gonna wait for the food and see what happens. Just found this place. It's called Arawat K. It's a lot of shops, bars, and everything. So there's music, super cool. And stop by, walk around a little bit, see what happens. Some of the places are mostly locals, but in some places there are a lot of gringos, people from outside. So, but in most of the locations there are local people. Pretty cool. A lot of music, a lot of people going around. Huge, actually. On the other side, there is the port for containers. So anything that comes through the big ships end up in this side. Yep. Yeah, this is the end of it. There's more stuff over there. Oh, let's see what's that. Seems to be more of the same. Oh, and those guys are watching the Super Bowl over there. Well, there seems to be no access to that. Yep. That's Super Bowl over there. I don't know how you get there. This place is a little bit dark. Darker than I like. So we're gonna go back to the main thing. There's so many shops. I'm sure I'm gonna find somewhere that I can sit, have a beer.
You got the movie?
Of course. Yeah. Recording everything.
I got the movie. Uh-huh. I'm JJ. Good time.
JJ?
Yeah, good time.
What's your business here?
Actually, I promote all the place.
Oh, you promote all the place.
All
right.
This is right. It's not that all of it's nice. It just depends on you.
Is this place mostly for local people or from tourists?
Everybody.
You
know, Bahamas. Bahamas come now. It's Bahamas.
Mm-hmm.
This is where we native come. Tourists come in now. They start coming in. But this is
pretty cool.
This is where the Bahamas come.
Uh-huh. All right. That's a nice guy. So it's mostly Bahamians, but it's also for tourists. So, but Bahamians come here a lot. And he's a promoter. It was so funny. It's not a lot of people, but you know, enough people, I guess. And people keep coming.
Can I be your vlog? How are you
doing? Sure. How are you?
What is it about?
It's a traveling vlog.
Okay. So, hi. Good day.
What's your name?
I'm Chatara.
Chatara.
Yes, sir.
And you are from here?
I'm from Jamaica.
Oh, you are from Jamaica?
But I grew up here. Yes,
okay,
sir.
Okay. Yes,
sir. Where are you from?
I am from the US.
That's good. Where in the US?
And in Maryland.
Maryland.
Yes, near DC.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Capital.
So, yeah. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Kay.
Kay. And yours?
Mom.
Okay. So what do you guys do here?
Well, I'm still in school.
You're
a student.
High school?
Yes, sir. I'm in high school.
You guys too?
I'm in Dubai.
You're in Dubai.
Yeah, I'm from Dubai.
You're from Dubai?
Yeah.
So you're visiting here?
Yeah, very busy. I attend college here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
You attend college here? You live in Dubai and you attend college here?
Yes, because like, why not? It's the Bahamas.
Yeah, it's nice.
Yes, very nice. What about you?
I am from the U.S., originally from Argentina, but I live there for 20 years now.
Oh, exactly. The Bahamas is the place. Why
yeah.
Yeah, it's very
well, nice. I came visit. I've been
like
here for
here?
A week. Eh?
You like the people here? You enjoy your time so far?
So far it's been okay.
That's good,
yeah,
that's good.
I like it so far.
That's good, that's good.
So we've been going around the island looking at places.
Where have you been so far?
I went around the whole thing. Yesterday, I've been to the little paradise island over there.
Yeah.
I walk about 7 miles in downtown.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that I got to go tomorrow to the Queen staircase and something like that.
Beautiful.
Yeah, I haven't seen much of the tourist destinations because I'm more interested on how people live, what they do for work, how they make money in general, and then the tourism part for me is like, you know, how the locals work with tourists, you know, to get the tourists. So this is pretty interesting that they have so many businesses all here.
Mm-hmm.
You see that most of the people here is local or is also tourists that come along?
Tonight?
No, in general.
Oh, and this is a destination for both. You know,
mm-hmm.
locals come here to party and tourists come here to pass through. You know, get a feel of the island.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? But, you know, I hope you enjoy your night out.
Yeah,
you
know? I'm doing my best.
That's good. Okay.
All
Happy
right, guys,
night,
nice to meet you. Bye. So you see, very social. They want to be in the vlog. So we'll see. They say that this is for everybody. So honestly, I haven't seen anybody from other places. Not a lot of people from other places, but we'll see. There is more noise here. So let's check it out.
Yeah, so he starts on the outside, moves inside to the slot, and now he's going to use the pick action to try and take advantage of that coverage. That may end up being the matchup that they like if they're going to continue to take Logan Wilson, who's a really good cover linebacker. Don't get me wrong, he's had 4 interceptions on the year, another one in the playoffs. That may end up being a position.
So much noise. Jesus.
Learn more about
because the winning is the one that makes the most noise. And look at those bikes.
I haven't seen any like adventure bike at all. Small scooters, street bikes, and that's it. Some off road. Well, this seems to be it.
That's the end. The rest is closed. Woo! Ton of park people. Ton of park people. Now I see too much.
People.
He's the backup, and another big catch for him.
We're going to stop recording here.